As we gather here to discuss the present and future global energy, winds of change are evident in the global energy arena. Energy supply, energy sources, and energy consumption patterns are changing. Perhaps this could be a historic transition. There is a shift in energy consumption from west to east. The United States has become the world's largest oil and gas producer after the shale revolution. Solar energy and other renewable sources of energy have become more competitive. They are emerging as sustainable substitutes for traditional energy forms. Natural gas is fast becoming one of the largest fuels in the global energy mix. There are signs of convergence between cheaper renewable energy, technology, and digital applications. This may increase the speed of the achievements of many sustainable development goals. Nations are coming together to tackle climate change. This is visible in global partnerships such as the International Solar Alliance promoted by India and France.